Hi guys, in this you will learn how to draw letter D. If you have not watched the previous videos, do check out the description. So we will start with our base. I am using pencil here so that if I will do any mistake, I will correct it. After that, I will use gel pen to highlight my letter D. Okay, now let's try the gel pen work then erase with the help of eraser. If you want the certificate for this session, do check out the description. Do share your experience in the comment box and do hit the like button.